Gyanmudra simulate the Rupchakra, easing tension and depression. It relates to expansion and knowledge. This yoga pose is extremely calming.
Well, this pose strengthens our legs and also improves neuromuscular coordination and improves our alertness and concentration.
This exercise balances our emotional energy and helps us to get rid of negative thoughts.